new pump has arrived for the paddle boards. I've not even had it all out yet. Let's see what we've got. Cool, good selection of ends. I'm a man, those goes over there. Now this was 50 something pounds from Decathlon. Oh, that end looks good. Nice and long. Let's plug it in and see what it looks like. I'm just gonna get rid of these new tangles. There we go. Plug it in. What does that do? PSI, bar, KPA. Cool. I'll get my paddleboard out and pump it up. So we're all hooked up. Use the ends, obviously. Now let's increase. 50. Wow. That's timing. 1 minute looks like that. Two minutes. Three minutes. Nothing. Still nothing registering on 3 minutes. At 4 minutes, we are fully erect. Now just putting the pressure in. Just over 5 minutes. So we're just coming up to 6 minutes now. We're on the 7 minute mark now. So that's 7 minutes in. 8 minutes. 'll tell you what, if anyone's interested, let's head into the van, because it's quite power hungry. With solar on, we're still pulling, that's just the pump, it's almost 5 amps. It is now. That's with a bit of solar running as well. We're at the 10 minute mark. So 10 minutes, that is. 11 minutes in now.
here, so it's quite warm. Switches off on its own. I like that. Plug in and walk away for 11 minutes.
That was running for 12 minutes to get it fully inflated. Is it warm or anything? No. Oh, there's the model number, should you want one. But yeah, it's from Decathlon. Yeah, it's quite cool. A little bit warm.